So praise the Lord, saints. How's everybody doing out there tonight? May the peace of the Lord and His grace dwell upon you tonight. We're over here in North Las Vegas preaching the good news of the Lord Jesus Christ, for He's coming soon. So we're just going to put the phone up there on top of the cross. And keep in prayer that God will provide a GoPro camera so I can make better videos. And let's go out there. You know, what God is doing the last days, because it's all Him by His grace that I'm out here, that I'm breathing, and that I'm alive. It's all by God's grace. So just keep in prayer that God will provide funding for a better camera. And just keep in prayer that... Wow, demons are angry in these last days. So praise the Lord. I'm just going to put the camera up there and give you guys a look of the harvest. Because the harvest is huge, it's plenty, but the workers are few. And we're going to go to this place as well. They got this big idol of Virgin Mary. And that's just wicked. And just give me a prayer. God bless you guys.
It's the blood. Jesus, you're in great danger from the wrath of God that has come into this world. You're wrong with God. Time is short out. Turn to Jesus.
¿Cómo usted está, amigo? ¿Puede compartir un librito de Cristo Jesús? Que Dios te bendiga, ¿a dónde viene? Buenas noches.
Cristo Jesús, el tiempo está muy corto. Estamos viviendo los últimos días. Reconcílate con Dios el Padre a través de su Hijo Cristo Jesús. Cristo no es religión. Sal del catolicismo, sal de la religión. Ven a la luz del mundo. Ven a Cristo Jesús.
¿Cómo estás, amigo? Cristo bendiga. Cristo vino pronto. Es el camino, la verdad, la vida. ¿Cuánto nos vamos al cielo? Es el camino. Vengan a Cristo Jesús. Buenas noches. Buenas noches. Cristo bendiga. Cristo es el camino, la verdad, la vida. De repente viene. ¿Al escenario? ¿Es un escenario? ¿Es un inglés? Oh, sí. ¿Qué puedo ver? ¿No me dejas? Tal vez inglés. Que va a buscar esta misión. ¿Qué sabes? ¿Qué le diría?
Oh, praise the Lord! Time is running out, ladies and gentlemen, be reconciled! Back to God the Father through Jesus Christ. We must love God above all. Forsake this world and the things of the world. Forsake our sinful ways. Forsake what is unrighteous, what is unholy, what is of the dark. We must forsake it all and come to Jesus. Don't you know that those that want to save their life will lose it? but those that lose their life for the name of Jesus will find it, will save it. Eternal life in the glorious kingdom of God. Turn to Jesus.
The Lord rebukes this demon in the name of Jesus. This demon has no power. It's an idol. So
before the end. Thomas, now do not be conformed to this world,
This world has blinded so many in these last days. In the last days, people's hearts are just growing wax cold. They have no love for God, but they love the world. They love their sin. They love the video games. They love porn. They love adultery. They love fornication. They love drugs. They love drunkenness. Ladies and gentlemen, forsake the world and the things of the world. Repent of your sins, for the wages of sin is death. We cannot serve two masters. Who will you serve tonight? Who would you serve? Would you continue to walk in darkness and serve your sin? Or would you humble yourself and repent and call to Jesus? You must repent, ladies and gentlemen, or you also likewise perish. We cannot come into the glorious kingdom of God carrying our sin. We must forsake our sin. We must repent of our sin. We must love God, not the world. Do you guys love God? Are you guys giving God glory? Are you being thankful and grateful for God giving you another day? Are we acknowledging God? Because the Bible says that we must seek God first. Seek God and His righteousness. We must seek God and His righteousness. And everything else comes after. Are we acknowledging God? Are we being thankful and grateful that God has blessed us with another day? Another blessing. Another day, another chance, another opportunity to come to the true saving knowledge of repentance, of the truth, of the Word of God, of His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Seek God today, ladies and gentlemen. Don't be left behind for the wrath of God that is coming. It's a fearful thing to fall in the hands of the living God. You don't want to fall. You don't want to meet your Creator without repenting of your sin, without the Lord Jesus Christ. Would you humble yourself tonight and seek the Lord Jesus Christ? Well, he still may be found. There's going to be a time where it's going to be too late. Time is running out. We live in the last days, people. Wake up. Wake up. Come out of darkness. Come out of the world. Come out of your sinful lives. And give God the glory. For he is so worthy to be praised. God, the Creator. That's right. Bible says that for as many as receive him, God gave him the right to become children of God. To those that believe in His name, would you believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and become a child of the living God? Because outside of Christ, we are children of the devil. And the devil, he hates us. And he wants to destroy us. But Jesus came into the world to give us life and to give it to us more abundantly. Would you accept the free gift of salvation in Christ Jesus? Ven a Cristo Jesús. Ven a Cristo Jesús, el Señor de señores, Rey de reyes, Salvador. Salvador de los que se arrepienten de sus pecados. Salir del mundo. Gloria a Dios. Jesus is coming. Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus.
Bless you guys. How you guys doing?
Bless you too, man.
Jesus.
I know you good.
He's good. He's an awesome God. He's coming soon.
I know.
Yeah, we're going to read that.
Let's keep going. I don't have to read it. He's already read up here. I know he's coming.
He's coming.
I know he's coming. And we're not scared, man. That's the only problem for me. I'm not scared, man.
That's a beautiful thing to fall in the hands of the living God. without repentance.
Man, I already repent. I'm so tired of repent. I have to repent.
Praise the Lord.
Bless you, my King.
You guys have a blessed night.
Bless you.
Jesus loves you. He's coming soon. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Thank the Lord Jesus Christ, my name is found, ladies and gentlemen. Come out of darkness, come out of darkness. Come to Jesus, the glorious, the victorious, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Praise his holy name.
Brothers and sisters, stay strong in the Lord Jesus Christ. Time is running out. We're living the end of days. Jesus is coming back soon. As we witness, there's a lot of evil, a lot of lost souls out here. And we need to bring them, you know, the truth. So I'm just bringing gospel tracts and let them know to repent, to get right with God, because so many people are so lost. They don't know what repentance means. They don't know Jesus. They know that Jesus that they preach in this prosperity, watered down, lukewarm, sugar-coated false doctrines of demons in these church buildings. So we need to bring the truth, the Jesus of the Bible. How you doing, sir?
What's up?
How you doing with Jesus? You like the Bible track?
No.
No? You know Jesus?
Yeah.
Who's Jesus?
So he's out there.
Where?
Up there.
You know, he's the son of the true living God, and he's coming soon. And he come and ask people everywhere to repent. Have you repented of your sins?
No.
Yeah?
No.
No? Why not?
What's up with that?
What's up with what?
That's sick.
Huh?
That's sick.
Yeah. You love Jesus? You know Jesus?
Yeah.
Who is Jesus?
He came with the disciples.
Ah, he was God in the flesh. You know, God is the creator of the heavens and the earth.
And the devil came.
You know Jesus.
What about the devil thing?
What about the devil?
Yup.
Yeah, you need to repent or perish.
Put it upside down.
No. You don't put that upside down. You need to get right with God, sir. Hey, where you going? Come back, man. Hey. You're gonna end up in hell if you don't repent of your sins, man. God is not a joke. You know, the devil, he hates you. He wants to destroy you, and he's doing a good job. Come to Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Sad, but it's happening. So, brothers and sisters, praise the Lord. Jesus Christ is coming soon. Stay strong in the Lord. Just going to call it a night for tonight. Pray that the Lord will send workers this way. Yeah, I'm in North Las Vegas. People speak Spanish over here. My Spanish is a little bit. But, you know, I could do all things through Christ. But, you know, I would like for more laborers to come into this area, the Spanish-speaking people. There's a lot of lost souls, a lot of religious Catholics over here that are deceived. They're just being destroyed and perishing. And we need to be on fire, be the light among darkness. For where sin abounds, grace abounds more. So praise the Lord, we got to come over here and not be ashamed of God, not be idle, not be scared, not be in the world. We got to come out of the world so people get right with God. You know, the time to be serving the Lord, it's now. Now. Like it always has been. So those church members that are going to those churches, you know, if you're not being a doer of the word, you know, you need to come out of those churches. You need to come out of those false doctrines, you know. I used to go to the churches and, you know, I was just going on Sunday, walking out of the churches and going into the world right when I got out of there. So, you know, we need to be doers. We need to be producing fruit and we need to be the light among darkness. There's a lot of darkness in this world. We need to, if we're going to be walking in truth and in deed, we got to be doers of the word. You know, we got to be doers. So God bless you, brothers and sisters, in Jesus' name.